up, K-Squad?
Oh, y'all, we're back with another banger for you guys. And today is officially Tuesday, and it's 12. And y'all, we're about to do it all night with our friend, Malaysia.
Y'all saw her in the other video.
And she was like, who y'all talking about? Something like that. So, oh, and go look at the video. Pocket Down got friends are talking about them.
Because we it's not anything over we said.
It's over later. And we're about to, you know, we're not gonna bring her, but we're gonna get some snacks for them. But we better go get some snacks. We better go eat some, get some drink and stuff.
We better do all that jazz. So before we get in the video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you can know by the time we post.
Let's get into it.
We right into it. So first, we gotta ask for her approval. Cause I'm not sure she wants us to record. Laysia.
Yeah.
Is it okay if we record?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, y'all, so we asked for her approval and what she say?
Yep.
So we're gonna vlog. Period.
So y'all, I'm really sleepy already.
She's really sleepy already, y'all.
I feel like I'm about to go to sleep.
Laysia, say hey.
I'm in love with them.
Kitty, y'all.
I feel like I'm dead.
And she fell back.
Oh, we're finna go get snacks. That's how tired I'm gonna
be. I'm finna go get some snacks, so I'll be back.
Okay.
She my best friend. Oh, she my best friend. Yeah, we not a couple. So y'all, our parents are not even awake. Our parents aren't even awake right now. They're asleep, like literally sleeping. See? Shh. Be quiet.
2-year-old boy, Sam Dolan. Yeah,
it's dark in there, so you won't be able to see her. But yeah, y'all.
YouTube,
we're so tired right now.
So
y'all, I'm gonna show y'all the time. What time is it?
12:22.
In the morning. Fuckies. 12:22 in the morning. Y'all, this clock says 12:23, but it's 12:22. This goes a little bit ahead. But y'all, we had Chick-fil-A earlier for dinner. But yeah.
Chick-fil-A
was busting. I was about to say, let's record a video of us doing a mukbang.
What is that?
But I don't know, your feet scratching full. But yo, I was about to be like, let's record us doing a mukbang. But I said, never mind.
But y'all,
so I'm gonna get my water bottle and I'm about to put some juice in it.
This is how dark it is outside.
Like literally.
Y'all can't even see us no more after
see
that.
It's so dark. But y'all, we better be making
juice in there.
Yeah, everybody be making some TikToks. We're gonna make some TikToks. We're gonna do all that jazz. So go ahead and go to our TikTok. Sisters underscore forever.
And go ahead and lock this video up
because we're doing this for you guys. I should be sleeping in my bed right now. But I'm recording.
We just gonna do it either way.
Yeah, we was doing it either way with our friend. But we just said, let's just record.
She finally taking over the camera. This is the first time ever.
Okay, so y'all, we're gonna finish the juice and we'll be back. No, we'll finish the juice with y'all, but we'll be back when we get the cups.
Y'all, people still awake at this time.
You hear that car? Yo, people still awake. We don't know that person, we just saying. Like, people, there's cars going.
Yo, I'm just gonna drink that ginger ale.
Yo, I don't know. I might fix a cup or.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Because guess what? I'm not fixing a drink.
Alright, y'all. As y'all can see, it's Cardi behind the camera. You feel me? Look at the show them your bottle, okay? Flex. Period. She got this for Christmas, but don't worry about that because we about to show y'all what we got for Christmas soon when we get our phone and our.
This
snacks.
Is just one thing, y'all.
That's just one
Everything
thing.
Everything else, y'all.
And then we're vlogging on another thing we got. It's instructions.
Oh No, it's paper.
It says, do not microwave, hand wash only. And it got that in all different kinds of languages.
Spanish.
English. Spanish. English.
Spanish.
Baba Guasha. Japanese.
Other things, y'all. She don't even know what she
said. I said Baba Guasha. But yeah, we haven't been nowhere today. Like, we just took our showers and stuff, and that's all. Okay, let's what's up. But I know we about to go somewhere tomorrow if my mom feel better. And we about to
she ain't got the COVID, so
we're and we're gonna be dressed and stuff. We're gonna be looking cute tomorrow. We're gonna start taking off
shoes. This be a another slash a day in life coming up.
But I don't know. Cause y'all, if it is, Katie's editing it. I'm not even gonna cap to y'all. Katie's gonna be editing.
No, I'm not
gonna but I'm gonna be in Katie's bed because my bed is up the top.
And y'all
won't be able to hear me. Or my friend won't be able to hear me or see me. But yeah, I might be just be in my own world.
Y'all, I told her we can go get some snacks.
She probably like, it's taking a long time for y'all to get some snacks. TikTok. Yeah, but I'm going to see y'all in a minute. Y'all heard that car? I hope y'all did. Y'all, I think I don't like being up when it's dark outside because it's like a little bit like scary kind of. I'm not even capping y'all. It's like a little bit of scary shocking feature. But I just see the box I'm getting. I'm getting some popcorn and some pretzels. Cause you know, they gonna hold me down. That popcorn and that pretzel gonna hold you down. But this clip is already too long. Yeah, she's looking for how she ain't found nothing to drink yet.
I don't know.
How she ain't found nothing to drink yet.
The thing that I
have is how
open.
You ain't find nothing to drink yet.
When the house is open.
Where you going? Can't you just get a drink out of the plane?
That's what's gonna be my
time for action. Alright, so we'll see you guys when we get back in the room. Sorry y'all. But comment down below if y'all like Katie and like y'all. Sorry.
Y'all, comment down below if y'all like me on the camera.
Comment down below y'all like Katie or me vlogging. And comment down below if y'all like Katie and she uses.
Go get me some chips.
No. And she uses, like, because the bottle she got. Like, the Gatorade didn't fill up the whole bottle. So, she left a little bit of Gatorade inside of it. And then she used another bottle and did the same thing. Comment down below if y'all like Katie. Because that's the weirdest thing I ever heard. Because I don't do that. But we about to go back in the back room. And Malaysia is still on the phone. She's on pause.
Oh, my gosh. My best friend's still on.
All right. And she's on pause, so basically.
I'm back, Malaysia. I'm back.
Alright, we're back in the room. And we're about to eat some more snacks. We're gonna watch a movie. And we're gonna chill for a long time.
We should make some popcorn.
Huh?
We should make popcorn.
Oh, well. We can eat these snacks and chill. But yeah, because we got a Roku in our room, so we're about to watch some movies and chill. We're about to have a good night. And we're about to lay in Katie's bed because guess what? I don't feel like slipping up there. And we're going to sit y'all.
Card's still there.
Why?
Because they'll see you.
I don't want to sleep in my bed. I mean, sit in my bed.
Yeah. I don't want to see my bed stuck in my bed.
Alright, so I guess I'll sit up there and she'll sit out there.
She
so we'll see y'all when it's time to watch that movie. Okay, it's time to watch that movie.
I don't like taking my stuff up there because then I'm gonna have to bring it back down and it's all right. That was blue and
then. What, Malaysia?
Okay.
I'm sorry, that's talking. You should really see me. I'm gonna turn y'all around so that y'all can see both of us. So y'all can see the both of us. The both of us. Y'all see us in that? Y'all cannot see us. Hold up. How much time on this room right now?
Because you remember you took off that thing?
What, that?
Yeah. So it'll be bright.
Oh.
Like sunlight.
Alright. I'm gonna put the humidifier, because guess what? We don't use it. I'm gonna plug it back up, though.
But this is the first time using this cup.
Hope y'all can see us, even though. Alright.
Don't face. Oh, no.
Well, you on the bottom?
Can you turn it to a dim one? Like, that's not that light. Thank you. Can I still see it? Okay, turn that down.
Girl.
The light will show us because of the.
Oh, yeah. It will. Now, y'all gonna be able to see us when we turn on the movie.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to stop on the phone with her. Because my phone's talking about some. This accessory won't, like, what you call it. It won't look. Look at some of
the. First, we're gonna talk to them before we start the movie.
I'm gonna call you tomorrow because my phone is acting up. Okay, bye. She's my best friend. We need a couple of them.
Alright. Let me do this first and foremost. I wish we had two TVs.
What?
One for a light and one for a movie.
Girl.
What? Alright, so basically, this is how this is gonna be. We're gonna sit y'all right here. Anyway. Y'all can see us, right? Can't y'all? I can't see Katie though. Y'all can see us? You can't really see Katie's face. Let me put this. Katie, what is you doing? Comment down below if y'all watching Encanto. We watched that the other night. It was really good. Encanto? No. But y'all, if y'all can't see us, I'm sorry.
Back up this humidifier, and we're gonna see y'all
back when we start to watch the movie. Bro, we gotta watch it on Netflix because we ain't got no whatchamacallit
in the room. Yeah, dang it, we don't got Disney Plus.
We should have asked Camille to sign up on here too. I totally forgot about our room though, when we got Uncle Chris TV. I forgot about our room. Unless
I had to come here to sleep, but that's all. Sleeping in this room. How did I forget about where you came from?
Shut up.
Y'all can't see us at all.
Y'all ain't gonna see us when we
Y'all can't see us at
all. We would change it to the movie, so don't even mind that.
Y'all can't see us at all.
Just y'all just don't even pay attention to us. Y'all go over doing this. We're just going to watch the movie and then we don't go to the movie.
Alright, it doesn't matter if y'all want to see us.
Can you move them, please?
Like, to where they don't hear the sound that much?
You put them there, and you move them.
Please?
I can't do that. The rules say, if you put them there, you gotta move them where you
Katie!
Want. That's the rules,
You just made that up!
No, I didn't. You literally told me that.
Y'all see how she don't care about us?
Y'all see how she don't care about y'all, especially?
I'm going to lay down and smile till I make it.
We're gonna play Can You Kiss?
We're
not watching it.
We're not watching a movie no more.
We are, but you're doing too much. Can you stop?
Okay. Mama, I'm doing too much.
Getting tired of this stupid camera really doing too much for no reason. Okay, y'all can't see me that much. That's fine. Just tilt it up a little bit so you can see her. And you can see me. Good. Finally. Bye. Y'all can't see us. Bye. Oh my
gosh. Okay, if you turn the ring light, I'm not gonna watch the movie.
What?
If you want to turn the ring light on, I'm not gonna look at that area.
I'm not watching the move. I'm not turning on that ring light.
I don't want that ring light on either.
Why could it be in your face?
What?
It be in your face?
No.
Can you put this down there?
What?
Sir?
Let me put it.
I guess I'm a charger.
We're moving.
I never felt like moving, babe.
She's so lazy.
Thank you. Alright, I'm moving too much.
Too much? Because there'd barely be stuff on that. There ain't nothing else. I don't know.
Well,
should we watch a Let's Say Cake? That's a good movie.
What?
A Let's Say Cake.
That's not a movie.
Zapped?
Peter Rabbit 2. That was boring.
Zapped? Tall Girl? Build a Bee. Look at that.
What?
Dang, we watched this full video. Let's just finish watching it. Don't skip off your bed. Let's finish watching it.
Can they even see us?
Huh?
Is this right room?
Yes. which isn't good. What are we gonna do? Figure out a way to get the phone from Taylor before she turns the entire male population of planet Earth into her personal slave army, plunging the planet into darkness for all eternity.
I think I know a way we can get her to stop. What's happening? Is this one of those crazy flash mobs?
Hi. Are you looking for the lost and found?
Taylor, you need to stop.
I do.
You need to believe me, okay? This app, it isn't gonna solve anything. The truth is, forcing boys to do what you want them to, it doesn't make life any better. We just gotta let them be themselves and learn to accept them anyway.
Oh, that's a beautiful sentiment. Really, you know, you should go work for a greeting card company. Okay, let me think about that. No. Hey, look, I'm not going to stop. I mean, you didn't stop, did you? Do you really think it's a coincidence? This guy in school who could have anyone and me would choose her?
No, Jackson, I never used the app on you. Except to make you kiss me, and I'm sorry.
And now you just want me to sit it up?
Oh!
After you
this movie
so
getting juicy,
only
y'all.
Messed with my world? Maybe I should mess with your world a little. Why don't you scooch around on the ground like a dog, coach?
Turn against its own pack. Oh, by the way, that mascot right there, that's not a boy.
No. Teamwork. That's the best thing. Y'all hear Katie? Okay, y'all, we might end this video.
I'm tired.
I'm probably about to go to sleep, to be honest. We can watch another movie after this, and then we might go to bed, do that movie, and we can't keep the video going, so can you get the camera? What? Can you get the camera?
I guess.
I love the
final three.
Ahem.
Tell me, like, you need to be in the
Alright, you guys, so hold on. Alright, you guys, this is the end of the video.
Hope you guys like,
comment,
and subscribe.
And hit those post notification bells
so you never miss an upload of ours.
And also, you guys, stay tuned to the game because you know we live over here.
Period.
Deuces. Man. Gang. We out. Peace.